He's been informed why he's been arrested by the officer who arrested him.
Right, sir, can you just come over to the van with us? We're going to go do a quick search and then we're going to go back to the
Yeah, because you're standing around a load of people and I want to speak to you.
Yeah, but we want to make sure that he's okay because we know what the police are. We do know that.
Okay, I have absolutely no idea what you're talking about.
Well, I want to make sure that he's okay.
Can you step back?
I'm fine.
And he will know what he needs to know. At the moment, you don't need to know.
You think something worse than you can do? Section 12 of the Terrorism Act 2000, which is encouraging support for a proscribed terrorist organisation, and you have that. In relation to that, your arrest is necessary so that you can conduct searches and so that you can prevent collusion and you can go into the post suspect. In relation to that, you may harm your defence if you do not mention that any questions, something which you later on will report. And if you do so, maybe you can avoid it.
Do you understand?
I comprehend.
Do you understand my words?
I comprehend what you're saying, yeah.
Do you know why you're arrested, mate? What's the arrest?
Right. These officers are going to stay with you. I'm going to speak to my superiors.
You